Sure was. I think you were fighting against fate itself.
You got pretty nasty there, didn't you?
Yeah, you slimy bug.
I felt like I was outside of myself. Please don't hold it against me.
Indeed. But now, it's that special time again.
Diana, would you like to do the honors?
Of course! Victory pose! Cheers!
Another job well done. With the exception of losing Karen, but oh well, who cares? I on a certain level really don't care, but whatever. My dearest mother, Diana began feeling better, and now she has hope for living.
It was because of one little bird that I could be so strong. He brought me my olive branch.
Is that right?
Uh-huh. It was a very strong, kind, sensitive branch.
I see.
And now that I think about it, maybe I'm meant to be an olive branch for the people of New York.
Yeah, that's a great idea. You're definitely strong, kind, and sensitive.
But I can't do it alone. Do you think you could help me?
Diana decided to perform on stage with us, and even began improvising her own lines.
Perfect genius. Destiny has made me who I am. Who am I to resist? Next episode, a melancholy intellect. I shall shine through the clouds of confusion. Bang, to the rooftops.